Silvio Berlusconi, born on September 29, 1936, in Milan, Italy, embarked on a remarkable journey that would shape him into a prominent figure in Italian politics, business, and media. Berlusconi began his career in the late 1960s, establishing a media empire that would revolutionize the Italian broadcasting landscape. With the creation of his television network, Mediaset, in the 1980s, he gained immense influence and popularity, captivating audiences across the country. Through his entrepreneurial prowess, Berlusconi became one of Italy's wealthiest individuals, setting the stage for his foray into the world of politics. Political ascent and leadership. In the early 1990s, Silvio Berlusconi seized the opportunity to translate his media success into political power. He founded Forza Italia, Go Italy, party in 1994, propelling himself into the political arena as a charismatic and formidable force. His captivating personality and promises of economic revival resonated with many Italians, leading to his election as Prime Minister in 1994. Berlusconi's political career was marked by periods of both triumph and controversy. He served as Prime Minister on four separate occasions, with his last term ending in 2011. During his tenure, he implemented various reforms, aimed at revitalizing the Italian economy and introducing conservative policies. Legal challenges and controversies. Silvio Berlusconi's political career was not without its fair share of legal battles and controversies. Accused of corruption, tax evasion, and bribery, he faced numerous investigations and trials throughout his time in office. These legal challenges and scandals cast a shadow over his leadership and led to political instability in Italy. Despite these setbacks, Berlusconi remained a resilient figure, navigating through the stormy waters of the Italian legal system while retaining a significant base of support among his followers. Impact on Italian politics and society. Berlusconi's impact on Italian politics and society cannot be overstated. His leadership style and policies shaped the country's political landscape, with his coalition governments influencing the direction of Italy's domestic and foreign policies. Berlusconi's populist approach appealed to a broad spectrum of Italian society, but it also drew criticism for his controversial statements and perceived conflicts of interest between his business and political endeavors. His tenure as Prime Minister witnessed both economic growth and stagnation, leaving a complex legacy that continues to be debated. Legacy in later years. As Silvio Berlusconi moved into the later years of his life, his influence began to wane, and he faced declining popularity and health issues. Despite this, he remained a prominent figure in Italian politics, frequently voicing his opinions and engaging in political discourse. Berlusconi's entrepreneurial achievements, coupled with his significant political contributions, secured his place in Italian history. While his legacy remains polarizing, it is undeniably an integral part of Italy's recent political and cultural evolution. Silvio Berlusconi's life is a testament to the interplay between media, business, and politics, highlighting both the successes and controversies that can accompany a life of power and influence. His story serves as a reminder of the complexities and nuances inherent in the intersection of these realms, leaving an indelible mark on Italian society and politics. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more interesting content. Stay tuned for our next video. Bye!